Thank you so much, Kennedy. Number one. Please welcome our candidate number two. Candidate number two is Gail Jet Sabon Aguhar. She is single and she is 35 years old. And she is 5'8" and high. And her vital statistics is 34, 27, 36. Her educational attainment is nursing student of Jose P. Feliciano College Foundation. And she's from Pampanga. And her motto in life is, we can be living by what we can. But we can make a life by what we give. That is, and she describes herself, simple, fun, with friendly, loves, and she loves singing and singing.
Life,
that is our candidate number two. Miss Georgette Sabon Aguhar. Robeline Ondayang is 31 years of age, and she is 5'2" in height, and she's single. And her vital statistics is 32, 24, 36. And her educational attainment is Associate in Computer Science, and she's from Zamboanga. And her motto in life is, if someone wants to be part of your life, they'll make an effort to be in it. So don't bother reserving a space in your heart for someone who doesn't make an effort to stay. And she loves simple and rap. And she wants to be a dancer. And she is a funny, entertaining person. That is our candidate number three, Miss Robeline Ondayang. Please welcome our candidate number four. Candidate number four is Miss Angel Rizel. Miss Angel Rizel, boyfriend Angel. Here I go, feel better now, feel better now. Here I go. Her vital statistics is 34, 26, 34. And she loves dancing and singing. Remember when things were broken. And she believes that she is simple, and she loves dancing. And her motto in life, what is the use of beauty if your brain is empty? That is our candidate number four, Angel Jose. Candidate candidate number 5, Yuan Yen Akensa. She is 34 years of age. She's 5'5 and high. She's single. Her vital statistics is 32, 27, 34. And she is a college level. And she is from Kalumpang S, San Luis, Batangas. And her motto in life, never lose hope, keep on trying. She is a simple and brave person. That is our candidate number 5, Yang Yen Achensa. Please welcome our candidate number 6, Arian Gumaya. We have candidate number 7.
The cracks will close in.
Miss Cherry. Miss Cherry, what is this? Cherry Talico. Miss Cherry Talico is 32 years of age. She's 5'4 and high. She's single. Her vital statistics is 34, 34, 27, 34. She's a college level. She's from Minapuan, Surigao del Sur. Her motto in life is water will dry, flower will die. But a loyal friend never say goodbye. And she describes herself, she's simple. That is our candidate number 7. We have candidate number 8. Candidate number 8 is Marjorie Marzo. Marjorie Marzo is single. She's 30 years of age, 5'3 and high. Her vital statistics is 36, 29, 36. She's from Pangasinan. And her motto in life is be good who want to be, not what other want to see. She's simple but true. That is our candidate number 8, Marjorie Marzo. We have candidate number 9. We have candidate number 9 is Miss Angela Diwa. Angela Diwa is 5'4 and high. She's single. She is from South Horizon. And her motto in life is never, never give up. She's simple and caring. That is our candidate number 9, Angelita Diwa. We have candidate number 10, Ellen C. Mary. She's 37 years of age, 5'1 and high. And she is a college graduate. She's from Argao, Cebu. And she believes that quitters never win and winners never quit. She's right, inspired herself, simple woman. That is our candidate number 10, Ellen Mary. We have candidate number 11, Margie Soriano. Margie Soriano is from Iloilo City. Her vital statistics is 34, 24, 34. She's single. And she believes that it's okay if you fall down and lose your spot. Just make sure that when you get back, you rise and the whole dump fire. She's confident. That is our candidate number 11, Miss Margie Soriano. We have candidate number 12, Roxanne Antonio. Roxanne Antonio is from Ilocos Norte. She believes that no pain, no gain. And she's simple. That is our candidate number 12, Roxanne Antonio. We have candidate number 13, Montesa Balandres. She's migrant. Her vital statistics is 36, 24, 36. She's from San Dionisio in Iloilo City. And she believes that one word is enough for a wise man. She's simple and understanding and loving. That is our candidate number 13, Montesa Balandres.
Wala yan ako.
Please welcome our candidate number 14. Candidate number 14, her vital statistics is 36-24-36. And her motto in life is, strike the iron when it's hot. And she describes herself, she's simple and understanding. Once again, this is our candidate number 14, Richie Paulus.
Shining in the dark of night. Remember when we fought that? I know it's a long shot.
This is welcome our candidate number 15, Ernalo Belmorio. She's single, she's a college student, and she's from Riverside, Balungo, Pangasinan. And she believes that why other can do, why can I? And she describes herself tall, dark, and simple. That is our candidate number 15, Ernalo Belmorio. We have candidate number 16. Is Miss Maria Luna Raquel Biden. Maria Luna Raquel Biden, I call her friend. Rap is an artist in Broadway. Her vital statistics is 35-27-36. She is 36 years of age, 5'5 and high. She's from Pangasinan. She believes that delight yourself in the Lord, and He will give you the desires of your heart. And she describes herself friendly, sweet, and kind-hearted. Fighter and a strong person. That is our candidate number 16, Miss Maria Luna Raquel Biden. Candidate number 16, Miss Christine Arnaez. Christine Arnaez is single. Her vital statistics is 34-28-34. Her motto in life, simplicity is beauty. She's from Mahonshan. She is simple and friendly. That is our candidate number 17, Christine Arnaez. Please welcome our candidate number 18, Adeline Bagaypo. Adeline is 38 years of age, 5'3 and high, and she is widow. She's a college level, is from Iligan City, Lanao del Norte. No guts, no glory, that is her motto in life. And she describes herself, friendly, simple, and beautiful heart. That is our candidate number 18, Adeline Bagaypo.
Galing mo nga eh, lahat ng sumasayaw, binibigyan mo tagal ng certificate.
Okay, and their last, 19. Tapos na, okay. And their final walk. And their non-gang competition. Okay. For Miss Flawless 2018.
Here I go, here I go.
Okay? Habang yung candidates ka naglalakad, I would like to call on Miss Maria Lourdes, si Dunia, one of our organizers this afternoon. Habang naglalakad sila, Miss Maria Lourdes.
Yes! Yes!
Yuri. Okay, as hana yan. Abigay mo doon. Diretso na upo, guys. Diretso na upo. Okay? For our official photographer, Yuri Tads. Okay, pakibigay kay Tads. Tads, sakit ka daw. Ayan si Daki mag-picture. Si Daki, syempre. Ayan, si Sir Horace, come here. Sama mo na kay Sir Horace. Picture mo na kay niyan. Okay, hey, Sir Horace. Yes. Yeah, thank you so much. Bro, Sir Horace.